All right, I need all five of you over here by these glasses.
For just lemonade.
All right. get a close up on this. This is gonna be beautiful.
What's going on, Morgan? Can you man this camera?
I hope so. If not,
really
I'm a
judge.
Fucking idiot.
All right. Yeah.
98.
All right.
Oh yeah.
So we are the fucking least Latin minus Joe Posada, King of Comedy.
Pretty
wide, no, you're not very Latin.
No, I thought you were like including the show.
No, we're including everything.
I know.
This
show.
Is the crew that makes comedy art and makes art disrespected by other artists. That is us.
Yay!
So for those of you that disrespect comedy and think it's a fake art, this is the real shit. Because would we be drinking alcohol to Lil Jon and LMF and OP if this wasn't real shit?
Who are those guys?
No.
Yeah. I hate urban artists.
Yeah, I hate
urban trash.
I hate.
Hey.
What up?
No, you're right.
Yeah. Fuck burpees. Instead, drink these. Grab that. Grab that, guys.
Everybody! Alright, hey,
whoa, hold up.
From the time that I started doing comedy till now, every single person that we all know personally knows that comedy exists in Albuquerque. And from now on, from this shot on, may the entire city come to know everything that we do.
We are spreading like a wildfire in New Mexico. And for those of you that don't think comedians are hard, you don't think we're as street as hip-hop artists, we just fucking did two shots in a row of pink lemonade vodka.
And we drink Tecate.
You drink Tecate.
And I'm going to watch Glee.
He watches
Glee.
Don't fucking judge him. He's funnier than you.
You finally admit it. I love Glee. He's good.
I hate Glee, and somebody put it on after the Super Bowl, and I was pissed off.
Oh, I was thrilled.